thought I heard something.
Psst. Something was calling Alice. She followed the voice, or whatever it was, into the forest.
Come now. I know there's someone there.
Shh.
Oh, who are you?
I'm the Cheshire Cat.
Now, Alice had never seen a Cheshire Cat before, but it looked down on her from a tree branch, and she could see that it had very long claws. And as it grinned at her, she could see that it had very sharp teeth. Alice decided to treat it with respect.
Tell me, Sir Cat, which way should I go?
That depends on where you're going.
I'm going to the Queen's garden party.
How nice for you.
But please, how shall I get there?
You can't. No one can get there from here.
You must be mad.
Naturally. And so are you.
I am not.
Of course you are. You wouldn't be here if you weren't mad.
Alice did not want to talk about it any longer.
Tell me then, where can I get to from here?
Well, in that direction lives a hatter, and in that direction lives a march hare. Either way you go, it's the same. They're both mad.
But I don't want to go visiting mad people.
That can't be helped. We're all mad here.
I told you, I'm not mad. And I don't think you're mad.
Well, a dog's not mad.
No.
No. A dog wags his tail when he's happy and he growls when he's angry.
That's true.
I, on the other hand, wag my tail when I'm angry and I growl when I'm happy.
Oh, that's not growling. That's purring.
Call it what you want. I'm still mad. I shall be at the Queen's garden party, too. I hope to see you there.
With that, the Cheshire Cat vanished. As Alice looked at the empty tree branch in surprise, the Cheshire Cat reappeared.
Oh, yes. What happened to the baby?
It turned into a pig.
I had a feeling that it would.
Wait just a minute. You can't go disappearing and coming back so quickly that way. It's enough to scare anyone.
You're quite right.
This time, the Cheshire Cat disappeared slowly. First his tail, then his body, and then his head. All that was left was his grin.
That's the most curious thing I've ever seen in my whole life.
Thank you.
The grin vanished. Now Alice had a choice.
Which way? Well, I've seen hatters before, so I think I'll visit the March Hare. He may not be so bad. After all, it has been March for quite some time. ¶¶